Can you believe this relic? What is he talking about out there? He is basically spitting in my face. He's spitting in the face of the entire authority.
Look, Seth, you've got to calm down and sort of frame this in a different perspective, okay? Nobody was angrier than we were last week when Sting pulled his stunt. But a victory over Sting, a legend like Sting, will only cement your legacy.
But what he's saying out there is outrageous. This has been the year of Seth Rollins. He's talking about injustices. Are you kidding me? He was at WrestleMania. Did he not see me cash in my contract in the main event, become the champ? Did he not see me burn Suplex City to the ground? Did he not see what that knee did to John Cena's face? Are you kidding me? And he's out there saying, I don't belong with the legends. Ha! When I am in that ring, I am better than anyone. Anyone who knows it.
Well, Seth, what Sting specifically said was that you were not better than Triple H. What he actually said was that you're not half the man Triple H is. And as much as I hate to agree with Sting, he's right. You're not, Seth. Now, we hope that one day you'll get there, okay? But legends are built over time, not overnight, not in 1 week, not even in 1 year.
With all due respect, they build statues for legends. Speaking of statues, where is my statue? I mean, I want it front and center, on a pedestal, ready for Night of Champions.
You want your statue?
Yeah.
Why don't you go ask Sting?
Seth, have you had any luck finding your statue?
Do you think this is funny, Renee? Is this amusing to you? Let me explain something about that statue, all right? It's not just representative of everything that your champion has accomplished in the last year. It represents all the hard work that everybody has put in to make this company what it is. And Sting stealing it, that's disrespecting every single legend who's been immortalized in bronze. Andre, San Martino, Warrior. Do you know what? Since I'm the champ, and this is my show, later tonight, I'm gonna go out to the center of that ring, call out Sting, and demand that he return my statue.
Seth, I have to ask this, but earlier tonight we heard Sting say that you're no Triple H.
Look, I don't know if that face paint is seeping into Sting's head, maybe damaging his brain, maybe he's forgotten. I think we should do Sting a favor. Get him a subscription to the WWE Network so he can go on there and be reminded exactly of what I am capable of. And Triple H, no disrespect, all right? Back in his day, King of Kings, Cerebral Assassin, the game. But I am the first man ever to hold both the United States and WWE World Heavyweight Championships at the same time, which means I am the man now.